This is completely different.
I miss your life.
I should call him.
We already made that joke today. You're late.
It's a good joke.
It is a good joke.
Anywho.
It sounded pretty good up here. I think the only thing that would make it sound a little bit better is if I could get a shot of Jameson up here. It'll make it sound a little bit better. I don't know if that's gonna happen, but I've got a tab open, so tell them to put it on my tab, and you just gotta deliver it to me. But that's gonna make it sound so much better for everybody up here. I'm band ready, bro. Thank you.
think so.
I wish that Bluetooth, bro.
We tried. It sounded good. Did it sound good? You guys have fun? One more time? Do I give me a... If you like drinking whiskey like I'm about to, stop fucking camping on that goddamn bottle, I swear to fucking god. Quit doing that shit! Yeah, cheers.
Oh, what? I'm missing out?
Oh, I thought you guys
already did. Cheers! Now he wants to be a part of the group? Cheers. Cheers, everybody. Cheers.
Part of the group when it benefits me. When it doesn't, fuck these guys. I'm just kidding. I love them. And the way you love your younger brother that's like really just pisses you off like 90% of the time, but you're like, nobody gets to kick his ass but me.
Just missing it all over again, man. Welcome to the show of the shortest sets.
You're welcome!
Yeah, you're fucking welcome.
you guys like cigarettes? This is the perfect show for you.
I love cigarettes. Alright, like I said, we got one more for you. Give it up for everyone else playing tonight. It's a radical fun time.
I think so. Allegedly.
Tragic.
We got pipe strips.
Tragic.
Magic with an R.
Tragic?
Like magic without the T.
Yeah,
that's weird.
Hell yeah.
Magic.
Anyway, I'm excited to hear it regardless. And then, yeah, give it up for Pipe Strip one more time. More than you do. How many here?
Give it up for everybody currently on the stage in the second band.
No, those guys look totally different. Just so you know.
We're the Chris. No, we're not Chris.
Change your t-shirt, they won't notice.
That's exactly what I'm gonna change a
lot of things. Not the lineup of the band, though.
Thank you.
Your mark.